I've had people try to kill me. I've had members of my family attempts on them.
You've been banned off many social media.
I've had some anonymous messages which were scary, I guess you could say. I can sit here right now and recall events that will prevent me from sleeping for 2 to 3 days. If I wasn't that way inclined, with the workload that God put on my shoulders, I'd just be in a ditch somewhere. I'd have killed myself by now. I bought my own payment gateway. I bought my own bank.